this institution, who I have so much gratitude to. And that is it. And this is still my favorite picture.